I scratched you.
Oh yeah? No problem. London is weird, huh?
Yeah.
I like you. Stay a bit, we'll talk.
I'm sorry, I need to go now.
Why?
I didn't mean this to happen.
Can't we be friends?
This isn't friends, is it?
Why not?
I just didn't want to be alone tonight. Does that sound awful? That sounds awful.
Do what you need to do, okay?
I'm sorry. It's my fault. I thought I would be okay with this.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's okay.
I'm going, okay?
So go.
Are these your friends?
Some of them. Some of them not here anymore.
I'll see. Didn't talk before.
Hello, Cassie. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm afraid I've had a dream.
Dad, are you all right?
Yes. Your mum wants you home.
Mum died. She's not alive, Dad.
We need you here, darling.
You said I should come to your room sometime.
Well, yeah, it's quite late though, isn't it? So, Carrie.
It's Cassie.
Oh, Cassie, right. You're kind of freaking me out a bit. What's up?
I just had a funny day.
cool. Isn't that the best kind?
I just fucked this guy.
Yeah?
Yeah. I don't know why I did it.
Was he nice?
Not really. I wanted to, though.
Huh. Well, there you go. Doesn't hurt. As long as they don't ming.
What do you do?
I am merely an actor.
Oh. What have you been in?
Oh, you know. Nothing. I'm waiting.
For what?
Discovery.
So, how do you live? Do you have money?
Oh, there's nice people everywhere.
Really?
You just have to ask them for things.
Like what?
Stuff you need. You've just arrived in London, haven't you?
2 months ago.
Really? That long? God, this house is crap. Where were you before?
America. I was with a boy. We travelled a lot until we couldn't go any further. Then it ended, so I came home.
Why?
Because if it didn't end, it was forever. He's okay.
I think he isn't. He isn't, is he? What was his name?
It doesn't matter now. I think someone's following me. He's taking weird photos and he's...
Hey, are you outside? Yeah, I'll come down now. Look, sorry, it's... My friend's...
Yeah, sure.
But we can talk about this again, yeah?
Yeah, I didn't mean to...
Now that we know each other.
We don't. I mean, I don't know your name.
Maddie. And you're Cassie.
Sorry I'm late. We don't show this building much, and the traffic was awful on the Finchley Road. I almost gave up.
Oh, that's okay. My boss couldn't make it, though. He got called away at short notice.
Oh, bugger it.
No, it's fine. He just wants me to take photos.
Right. No problem. Come on, then. Bingo. Some kind of computer company. They went bust, of course. The offices are up here and there. Your boss, does he want the whole building?
Sorry?
The management company don't really want to split the lease, but I guess he could sublet.
Sublet, yes.
You know, if you want to take your photos, you could just pull the doors behind you. Just don't tell on me, right?
It's fine, no problem.
Okay. We're not going to throw a rave in here. Do they even still have raves?
I don't know.
You've got my number.
Thanks. Dad, are you feeling better?
This is Reuben.
Ruby, you okay?
Dad's on the beach and he's sorry.
What for?
Shouting and crying.
Is everything all right, Ruby?
I was missing Mum this morning and Dad said I could ring you and you would make me feel better.
Do you feel better?
Yes, because you love me.
That's right, Ruby.
Dad says you're coming to play Connect Four with me because he's crafted.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, bye.
Bye, Ruby.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Oh. You little fucking. What are you doing?
Don't.
Shut up.
Cassie, let me explain. I didn't.
Don't speak to me. I'll tell Yannick what you did and he'll fuck you up.
Cassie.
Don't speak to me. What do you do? Do you wank?
What? No. No. No, don't. Cassie. Cassie, wait.
Found it.
What are you gonna do with it?
Fix it.